But at the moment, we're watching Batakulan of Mongolia in the white judogi against Margot Pino of France. Very good morning to Hisham Zouar. Thanks very much for your message, Hisham. I'm glad that you're enjoying the broadcast. Thanks for joining us. There are a few Mongolian fighters here in Samson, but they're all juniors, all young fighters. We may go down to mat number one after this. Not quite yet, but stuck over in that far right corner, Margot Pino then comes up with Morate Sernaghi. Yuko on the board for the French fighter. Minute 40 odd left to go.
Evet hanımlar beyler, ikinci medalyanın bir sonraki müsabakamız bayanlar kategorisinin 70 kilogram altında ilk turda beyaz judogiler Rusya'dan Irina Sordia ve mavi judogile değerli konuklar Türkiye'den Şükran Bakacak.
Still the single Yuko on the board for Pino. Looks at this point as though that'll be enough. Batbata not able to come up with a score. Well, that'll be enough for Pino to take the contest. But Kulan getting an out in here in Samson, taking Pino the distance, but single Yuko takes second Pino round through to the next round. Right, let's go down to mat number one. I'm interested in...